Hi, friends. Thanks for joining us today for Live with Lee and Haley. Happy Monday. It is March 11th. Thanks for being with us. I'm Haley Harmon. Lee Cruz sadly could not be here today. Well, in a manner of speaking. It's the day you've all been waiting for. I know it's a day I've been waiting for. So, Lee and I, as you know, we always bet on the Tennessee-Kentucky games, be it football, basketball, whatever. Well, in the last matchup, Lee lost his bet last week. Tennessee beat UK. So the deal was, if Tennessee lost, I had to dress up as my favorite former U.S. president, Chester A. Arthur. If UK lost, Lee had to dress up as Meghan Markle. Now, we know it's a little later than we normally do, but I was out sick last week. Lee was out as well, so we are doing it today. I got to help Lee get ready because he has to pay up on the bet and he has to dress as Meghan Markle, the Duchess of Sussex. And so this was one of the greatest mornings of my life. I got to do a full face of makeup on Lee. So I know I'm ready. Who is ready for the big reveal of Her Royal Highness, HRH, the Duchess of Sussex, Meghan Markle, Marie Lee Cruz? Gosh. Here she is, sporting the latest fashions, smooth hair, that baby bump. Meghan, how are we doing? How are we feeling?
Not good.
Let's see. You get a shot of him trying to walk here. Let's see how we're doing. Oh, yes. He's got on pretty steady heel there. Meghan!
My legs look good, though, I gotta say.
They do look really good. Yeah. Do you need help here?
Yeah.
I just want to say, when Lee was putting on these heels, he fought me tooth and nail, saying I'm not wearing those.
Well, they're not my size, first of all.
Your foot fit in them, though.
No, it did not.
He goes, they're so uncomfortable.
It
they
does
hurt.
Not
he
fit
goes,
in it.
You don't understand.
Well, you don't understand. You don't buy a shoe that's three sizes smaller than what you would wear.
Your foot slid into it like you were Cinderella
that's right.
in
that's
a glass
why
it, slipper.
That's why I took the team from Jiffy Lube to get me in there. What's going on here? I don't know, what's this? Hello. Boy, I am one good-looking broad.
You are the future of the United
Hello.
Kingdom. Oh, look at... Hey!
Hello.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hello, Harry.
Is that hair bothering you? You need to flip it over your shoulder? It's just
yeah,
so...
Thank you.
You look great.
Thank you.
Are these Queen Elizabeth's jewels?
They are.
And that crown?
Mm-hmm. She let me borrow them.
How's the baby?
After I fumigate, the baby's fine.
Yeah.
You feel it move right there?
Riding a little low there.
Well, it's getting close.
It's getting close. Fully engaged.
Yeah.
Or something like that.
Woo.
You're a good sport, Lee Cruz. Mm. You are.
Okay.
You look good.
Good kid right there.
Do you have any sympathy now for women, though, that we have to get ready every day?
No.
Childbirth?
No, I don't.
You really had the pregnancy waddle going on, which I like.
I don't like
where are we going?
I'm out. Something's wrong with this chair, I'm telling you. I don't know what's wrong with it. Never had a pregnant lady sitting in it, I guess. Okay.
Well, a pregnant man lady.
Yeah.
That's for sure.
Well, nowadays. Okay.
You look so good.
I am weighed so much. Every time I sit in this chair, it slides down 3 inches.
Any day that Lee and I, either one of us, has to pay up on a bet, I feel so bad from the core of my soul for the guests that we already had booked for the show today, because then they have to interact with
Lee. Oh, we've got children here today.
I know.
I feel bad.
I do too.
We've traumatized children.
They're confused.
As I am, obviously.
You are confused. You know what? No judgment. You do you, honey.
I just know Jesse has bought me 2 drinks already.
I know, Jesse.
Thank you, Jesse.
I think we all knew it was coming, but it's quick.
Hello, sailor.
Your makeup looks good. You're a pretty man.
Let
woman.
Me just say this. I want to address Tyler.
Ulis. He has nothing to do with this.
No, if I had Tyler Ulis, I wouldn't be dressed like this. But Tyler Hero and Ashton Hagens, this is what you've done to me. Because you two, although you played great against Florida, you two sucked against Tennessee. Thanks a lot. So here I sit.
I know. Lee was so mad at me and our producer, Catherine. She, like, got all this amazing stuff, and we were trying to get him dressed. First of all,
no
he told
pictures.
Us,
Jesse's taking pictures. No pictures.
You're worse than Meghan's father. Unbelievable.
Hang on, Papa Rossi. Jesse's trying to make money off
Lee
of it.
Lee was trying to tell us, I'm not wearing a dress. I'm only wearing a blouse. We were like, oh, now you have standards. And we were like, no, you got to wear a dress. You got to do the pregnant belly. You got to do the shoes. And he kept fighting us. We were like, I'm sorry, you lost a bet. At what point do you think you get to make the rule?
I thought I could. Well, I'm just sitting at the desk. I could just sit here. But now I sit like my dad.
Boy, that's a good pot roast
Your
there.
Your dad is so proud of
this
you.
This is
right
my
now.
This is my dad in full drag.
That's my eldest.
Yeah, we had a good
Lee
sermon
Cruz
today.
Lee Cruz the second.
Yeah.
Your neighborhood pastor.
My mom would dress me up like this sometimes when I was a little boy, and it would make me so mad.
Why?
There's a photo of me sitting at a piano where that her and my grandmother dressed me up as, I guess they wanted a little girl. And I hated it. Now look at me.
My sister and I, we dressed our little brother up as a girl once.
Did he hate it?
He did at first, and then he thought we were at my grandmother's house, and we found like her stash of like old wigs and stuff. So he was kind of in on it. So we were like, why don't we put you in this? So we put him in like a dress and jewelry and makeup. And we have pictures of him, and he's like, my brother is like the most outdoorsman, like man's man ever.
He's a lineman.
And he was in the photo like, yeah, he's a lineman for an electric company. Like, he is rough and tumble.
You did a good job with my makeup, though. Look at those cheekbones.
I know. Look at those. Look at that. Mm. You could cut a girl with those cheekbones. Mm. Look at that. Mm. Honey, child.
Feel good.
Do you?
Yeah, I feel good about this.
This could be the look from now on. I love you. You're a good sport.
There we are.
Hey. Oh, I love the royal lifestyle. Harry is my love.
Okay,
should we get to today's hot topics and continue as normal and pretend
I should sit like a lady, shouldn't I? This is the way I normally sit, you know?
Your legs are really wide open right now.
Meghan Markle, well, you know, you got problems down there, so.
I think we might have labor today on the show.
Yeah. Okay.
It's a second season.
Here we go. You ready for the hot topics?